get to stream today. It's awesome. I don't know why, but I feel like it's so around. I don't know what to choose to be. Let's go with magic. This one's magic, though. Let's be a wizard. My name. My name is ComputerFiguur. I'm doing this with Total Sucks. Really sucks. Like, it feels so slow. Computer V. Hey, there we go. Hello. Nice that you were watching him. I really want to be named like this. It's too long. Oh, okay. Well, then we call it CF. Okay, that works. Why do you have another name on your Twitch than you have on your YouTube? Let's see, let's just start. I started on normal since I've never played this before. I just bought it, it was very cheap, so I was like, let's buy it. Like, okay, it's cheap. Okay, let's get it. Awesome.
Since my youth, I have been told that I was special. A prodigy of vast potential. I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the masters. But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn.
Okay, that sucks if you're banned and then unveiled again.
But the old books, the prophecies they contained, showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become. Then, a star.
So, how have you been? That's been a while since I saw you somewhere.
That my moment had come.
But yeah, but like I said, I was today, I was in a toy store, because my little brother wanted to be in a toy store. And I saw this game for only 24 euros, and I was like, okay, let's buy it. Now I have it. Yeah, I barely to never stream. I'm now playing on my Xbox One, because my PC is shit for streaming. Oh. Hello! Oh, okay, this is how I kill? Okay. Oh, I don't have school, it's just my PC is so shit when I try to stream with it. And as you know, I'm trying to find part for a new one. I guess it's going to be like the end of next month when I get it, because it's going to be way too expensive. I can't afford it right now. How can I point which one I want to shoot? Okay, this one doesn't want to die.
Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Yeah, I still don't really know what part I should get, but I think it's better now. I decided to go with an Intel processor, so I only have to choose my... I would have to choose my new graphics card. I'm in doubt between that, my RX 480 from AMD, and my... The other one is the 1070 from... Yeah, from the thing there. Nvidia, but yeah, it's, I don't know, it's just hard for me to decide. I want to wait for benchmarks on both so I can see the difference and how it looks when I have two of the 480 in it. I don't know what I'm gonna do when TubeBuddy ends. Maybe I'm gonna ask you to try to take two extra months on it, and then I have money to pay for it.
This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
Let's just walk this way, and hopefully it works. Oh, there are two people watching. Who's the second one? Fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town. Oh. What is this? I don't know what this is. Okay.
Can you move this thing? I need to get by. How? Why are you trying to leave?
Are you mad? This town is doomed. Anyone with a grain of sense should be trying to get out. Will you help me or not?
I am not in the habit of helping cowards.
Okay. Oh, there's a door here. Can I go in here? Oh, it's a house.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins.
I am below the maximum fuse to get an amount off on TubeBuddy. Just when I buy my new PC, it's like I spend all my money on it, so I'm broke.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came through here didn't look so.
Whoa, there are four people watching. How did I do that? Awesome. I really like that. Let's go in there. Leah's room. Should I do something in Leah's room?
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Mumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon.
How is my sound? Is it clear enough? I can get it cheaper than 15-20, but I pay in euros.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths
of the old cathedral. Because I'm with a cheap.
I tried to search for him.
Xbox headset here.
I came back here to rally the militia, but
watch out! The wounded are turning.
Oh. Do I only have one attack? Well, that's a shame.
This is killing business.
I got some gold. Oh. Hey, you there. Oh, you're not turning. Okay.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral. And their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
I have a game with account, I just don't know how it
works. Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where
you
I
can tell me how it works on Skype, and after
Leah
this stream we can talk about it.
Safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found
I guess
here.
I have to
what
go this
I
way
to help you fight the risen dead. I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived. Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
Okay. Let's fight them.
Oh,
Yeah, we can talk about what that is and what it does after the stream, and then I will consider it. Would be nice to have that.
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are
I think
more of them in the ruins down the road.
Yeah, streaming is like crap on my PC. I have one screen because my second screen died. If I put a second screen on this graphics card, it gets way too hot. So, and I need another graphics card to stream for my PC, and that won't be till I have my new PC. But for now, I can stream from my Xbox because I have this new game now. Well, it's new for me. It's an old game, but for me it's new. So I can stream this. I have FIFA on it, and I have some other games. So I can stream from my Xbox for now. And if the sound is okay, I don't really see a problem in that. So, this thing is dead. So I'm fighting zombies. Awesome. Yeah, I know, my PC was broken for a few days. I was planning on making a new video for the gang in a few days. Maybe tomorrow or something. I can still record with it, it's just, yeah, my USB slots had a problem. I fixed it, so I think it works now. Oh. Can I hide from these people? How does this work? Okay, doesn't tell. So I will be making a video for it very soon. Oh yeah, I'm still in the group chat, but I'm mostly annoyed by how busy it is in there. There's so many people in it, and yeah, it's hard to keep up. There's too many people in it, it's quite annoying, and I'm going to die. Elipid died! Okay, I can just work here. Awesome! Why can't I walk? You're in the way, I can't walk.
I need healing.
Oh, I haven't watched the E3. I really haven't. Why did I not do it well? What was like? If I watch it, I want all those new games, and it's expensive. Oh, this guy is dead. Sad for him. Oh, I'm not strong enough for that house yet. Can I find some armor anywhere? I will be playing Forza Horizon 3 when it comes out. Looks really awesome. But I will be playing it on PC, I guess. I don't know. I feel like I play better when I'm on PC, but it's cross-buy, so I can play them both. It's really awesome.
Get any better.
Oh, I'm level 3, nice. What's that? I unlocked something. Okay, how do I use it? With RT. Okay, what can I do with RT? Oh, that's okay. That's cool. That was fast. Whee! Why is this not limited to, like...
Need more arcane power.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, these things are puking. It's hard to point, by the way. These are pukey monsters. For the server, it's fine. I have never tried to use the jets. There's too many things coming out. I can't keep up. I don't watch enough TV for it. Okay. Okay, I should go back for the other things. It's no problem. If I ever want to watch the Netflix from other countries, I can talk about it with you and I will pay for it myself and you can help me set it up. Yeah, this is the one I already did. I want to go back for the other one. Okay, it's not there. I don't know where it was again. Maybe it was the one I already did, or I will find a new one. I don't know. There's nothing in the barrel, that sucks. What's this? Oh, I don't have a Visa card. It's not usual in my country to have a credit card. So I don't have it. I do have PayPal. So if that's possible as well, then I can do that, but I am not getting a credit card. It will only get me in trouble. I don't want that trouble. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. That sucks. We got you. Oh, other one. Come on, die. Die! Didn't die yet. What's this? Oh, there wasn't alone anyone. Do you know where I should go? I'm lost. Can I go here? No. Yeah, that's fine. I've already been in there. I think I should go back or something, I don't know. I'm lost. What happens if I follow the path? I don't feel like it's complete yet. Why do I suck at this game? Well, I've played never really. Oh wow. That's one big strong thing.
I need arcane power.
Oh shit, I have to walk, I have to walk. Help. Okay. Come on, die! Hey, I got you. That's a little faster.
I can no longer deny the true nature of the evil that rises from the depths of the cathedral.
I'll turn on my PC and
it is almost too horrible to admit the truth of it. It is the Dark Lord of Terror, Diablo himself, who plagues us.
Okay. Oh, I found something. How do I use that? Oh, the new one is better, so... What's this? Oh well, I don't need that. Nice. I'm not really a big user of my TV.
Old Tristram.
It's not really
Diablo
my thing, I guess.
Himself once walked this place.
There's something here. See, I guess. Oh, there's one again. Well, you die. Whee! Let's see. Okay, I got it. Back to the city. Must work that way. Well, I guess I have to still go on that. Yep.
Thank you for
there
your
he
help.
Is.
But could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. My knowledge increases.
Okay. Nice shoes. Quick shoes. I have quick shoes. Oh, I didn't have any shoes on before. Okay.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
I can't see the whole message. It's too long.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at. Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
I don't know what is. It's not to that. You mean on the TubeBuddy tutorials that you can't make any videos about it? Just don't bother it. If someone is complaining about it, tell him that, yeah. It happens all the time, so fuck it for him. It's not important. Oh, I'm walking the wrong way. Oh, that's not my smartest thing.
By the grace of the ancients,
Thank you.
Your soul be warmed and...
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
I guess I have to go back here. Oh, not here. Yay.
Here, let me open the gate.
Nice, she can open it.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Nice. There are so many zombies around here. Well, maybe he stole it as well and is just complaining for nothing.
Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
A hidden cellar. Nice.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Captain Dalton.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Nice. It's just a YouTube. It's never going to be unique. It's just kind of impossible that you make a video and someone else haven't. I am going to do some things in Dutch that are already done in English, but not on the Dutch channels yet.
Here's the key.
But
and my mother's
it will
journal.
Still get copied when other Dutch people see it.
I want to know more
so
about
I
her,
don't,
but that can
I don't
wait.
Bother
we
it.
Need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I'll search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram
Why
once again.
Aren't these guys lighted?
But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Weird. Well, if you're artistic, it doesn't matter or something, but if you're wise enough to make a YouTube video, you have to accept it when something happens.
Need more arcane power.
Like I said, we'll never be unique. Maybe if you do it in another language, but in English it will never be. Oh, curse network just seems like it can do better. I mean, the service is great, but they don't really give anything. And the CPM is low, but yeah. Could be worse, I guess. Whee! More dead people. There's so many of them.
I
now.
Need arcane power. So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside.
Whee. Oh. I I'm inside now. Nice.
This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic.
Support might be nice, but they don't really give any good tools and all to grow with. And that's the thing smaller networks do very often, so yeah, that's something they could learn from. What's in here? What can I do with that? Something in there, that's locked. Oh, what's this? What does it do? Okay. Where am I going? Dude, monkey! Where's the monkey going? Oh, I killed a monkey. I don't know what I just all picked up, but... Okay. What's this? Oh, even more? Why did I put all those things in the corner? Oh! That's one big one!
I am stronger still.
Oh shit. Yeah. I didn't count on him blowing up and all those things falling out of him. Well, if I leave Curse, I want to be sure that I'm going in a network that fits me. So, it can take a while before I decide if I do something like that. Okay. I like the big ones. This one.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Okay, I got something then. Oh, what's those guys? They are everywhere. Okay, let's see if I can do better stuff now. Yeah, I got better clothing now. Oh, this one is already on. Okay, that should work. We can talk about networks later on Skype. Scrap is four, so... Pete, you're dead! yep.
We thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Yeah, I would want to save you, but... These guys? They want to kill me too, you know? But I don't know about network yet. I will look around later for it. Just not something for now.
And I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I have for mine.
Like,
even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
It's not that few euros that I earned that I care about. If it's like €1,000 a month, I would say, yeah, let's do it, but we're talking about like 5 heroes a month. I don't need it. If I don't have it, I don't really care. But if I have to pay for TubeBuddy, that's more than that 5 euros. So the network that offers that saves me money.
I need arcane power.
So it's not that bad, but I would have to consider that and think about it and everything when I did that. Yeah. And I can always decide what I'm going to do. Let's go this way. Oh, there's nothing here. I don't get why I haven't bought this game earlier. Why did I wait till it was cheap? It's going to be hard to not buy anything in the Steam sale that comes in a few days. Yep. TubeBuddy is around 14 euros and I have a Star Edition. But I earn around 5. So I have to pay extra if I have to pay for it myself. And if I get it for free with a network, I may have a little less euros I earn, but I do get more from the options. So, and I would like to see a network that does that, gives more tools to grow and not like epoxy, because I don't really see what I have to do with epoxy. I can't get fix, I don't have credit card, and I will not get a credit card.
Here's Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
I'm lost. Help, I'm lost. Help me find a way. What's this? Okay, I don't have to be there. Can this thing tell me where to go, please? Yeah, I don't have all of that. It's not normal here to have it. I'm one of the people that don't have it. Yeah, I just don't have a Visa card and no MasterCard and no American Express. Nothing. But I do have people. Oh, water. Nice. I haven't been here yet. What's in here? Oh, I have to walk around this thing or something? What if I go all the way in here? Nothing happens. Well, that's awesome. Well, I'm not getting a credit card. It's not what I want to have. Yeah, I don't know what all those things about people are, but it's just,
I don't have enough arcane power.
If I take something foreign, I would want to be able to use it. Die, shit thing. Nice. So, what's new? Yay. Oh, I don't care how my character looks. I'm probably the only one that doesn't care.
Need more arcane power.
Nice. So what do I find if I go this way? I can also just get a VPN and then it should work, but yeah, like I said, I don't watch a lot of TV, so it doesn't really matter. I am not a TV kind of person, I barely use the thing. Like now I'm playing on it, and the game is like so big compared to where I normally play on. Normally I just use my... yeah. I normally use my other stuff, like computer. 25 inch, this is 85 inch, so it's big. The difference is big.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge
hold. Oh, this beardy guy is right here? Okay.
The skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Can I just go there and help? Oh yeah, I can fight him from a distance.
I need arcane power.
But I can't go to him. Well, that sucks. There's a door closed. Am I stuck? Oh, there's a stairs right here. I didn't go out.
I will save you.
Stay back.
Oh, all these skeletons.
Need more time.
I don't die.
Have enough arcane power.
Die. Yay.
Oh, thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me?
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
Yeah, I have a game Wisp account. I just have to set it up. So if you can help me with that, then
this can't be open yet.
And then we can also make a way to make it fit my YouTube account so everyone can see it and Twitter and everything. Can be awesome, but I don't know what benefits I can give. I'm not like a hacker or something.
I have fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Kane. Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
Oh, nice. I am going to do something else soon. Is there a fender here? I need to sell.
Be interested in.
sell. Okay, I gotta sell things here. Okay, that's sold. It's fine. When you are on a Skype, then we can talk again, and it would be more personal. It would be awesome. It was nice talking to you too, since the other people that are watching the stream are not talking, and it's pretty boring. Oh, everything is sold. Let's go back. Oh,
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the Fallen Star?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though the prophecy of the end day is surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
Oh cool, I got something. Nice! I got an achievement as well for my Xbox. An Xbox achievement, yay! Oh, sorry, I need this guy. Hello?
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Leoric's tale is sad, but I'm here to find the Fallen Star, and the Skeleton King stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
Hi.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Why is your name red? Oh, okay. Well, I don't need get fixed at this moment, so. But if I ever need it, I will just talk to you.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to operation.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. That's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten.
Okay, your name is the first name that is red.
But how can I kill my own wife?
I know it will be difficult, but she would want you to do it. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
No, I have to follow this guy. Don't run so fast. I can't follow you if you're so fast. Be slower, please. Oh, she's in there. Okay. Yay.
My friends. I'm sorry.
You are helping them. You don't need to be sorry. Need more arcane power.
Yay! Most people are dead now. Oh, okay. Well, that explains why I'm fat.
My love.
When I'm on the PC, I have to set you as a moderator, so if you watch my stream and someone is acting like an ass, you can kick him out. Wee! Oh shit! She attacks back! Yay! I got her!
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Well, Hedrig, Deckard Cain told me
you're always welcome to watch my streams. No problem.
It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather.
There is fun.
In a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see
yes,
my
the name is Green.
There, tell him to get back to
I see
town.
It on the side of my screen on my Xbox. I don't know, I wanted to play this game, but I wanted to do it with a controller, and the PC does have controller support on it, so I was like, let's buy it for the Xbox. It was very cheap, and I bought it today. And I was like, okay, now I have it, let's stream it, because why not? Oh, I can go there, yay! Lots of zombies! More? Ow. There are zombies every fucking where.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Okay. Oh shit. Ow. Okay. Got some extra stuff. There's too many of those. Oh, look at this guy, what happens when he dies? I like it. Help. No. Walk. Get me out, please. Help.
Not ready yet.
I need healing.
Yeah, help! I died!
They could see me now.
Help. 25 kills. Whee, got some money. I'm new to this game. I have no idea how it works. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Okay, I got you. What's this? Double damage. Nice. I could use that.
I need arcane power.
They didn't give double damage very sooner.
Need more time.
Die! 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 Yay! Well, streaming from Xbox is really easy. You install Twitch, you press stream, and it works. So that's not the thing, but... yeah, I don't know. If you buy a new game and you don't know how it works, you have to learn how it works. Ah, that's going pretty well. I only died twice, and I'm already level 6. Okay. There are so many zombies in this game. Zombie games are jealous of this. Wee! Oh, guys. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, you have Diablo as well. Nice. Whee.
need more arcane power.
Die! Die already! Die! Just die! Yay, did I? Oh, okay. I think it's fun. It's definitely worth my 20 euros I paid for it, so it's really awesome. It's just like always when I play a game like this, it's like, it feels kind of natural and good. Holy fuck, so many zombies! I guess I need that yellow thing there. Plus a 2 this time. I don't know. Good.
In the Eastern Kingdom of Kurdistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Reinstall it. I also don't have all my games installed, but I don't feel like installing all of them since I get a new PC like very soon. So if I install it all now, I won't play it on this PC, so I'll have to redo it when I get a new one. When I get a new one, I will stream more. And that will be nice.
That creature must die.
Holy fuck. Go, 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 go. Yay! Die, pricks! Oh, come on. Come on! This is hard.
Still waiting.
Oh. Hey, die, 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 die. Come on. Nice. Oh, there's a boss coming up to me. Oh, boss like stronger one. In my new PC, I'm doubting about the hard drive. I take a 3 terabyte and an SSD from this PC, but I think that I'm going to get a 6 TB or 5 TB. I don't know what it was. I think it was a 6. Put that in my new PC, and then I have like 10 terabytes total. So I can install all my games, put all my videos on it, just everything. Never be short on space for the first few years. Be awesome. It would also be nice to stream those indie games we get for free. Like, yeah, if I stream that, I don't have to edit it, so it saves time. Everyone can see it, so yeah. Oh, you're further than I am. I'm only level 7. Oh, I'm on a graveyard. Nice. Yay! I'm destroying Grace. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Die! I'm probably the worst streamer ever. I'm only talking with the chatting people. Oh, hello! How are you today? Oh, you died again. I'm not close enough, I guess. Yay! When you think they finally all die and you have to redo it. Yeah, if you don't even know anymore, then I would recommend to just delete your character and do it again. Where do I have to go? I have to go there, okay. I'm so lost sometimes. Cemetery of the Forest. First, I want to see this thing. What does it do? Okay. Do I still have to do something here, or am I done? I don't know. There's a lock on it. I can't go in there. That sucks. Well, let's just go back to town and see what happens. Okay, I can only talk to them, so I should still do something here. Oh, nice building. Oh, I'm closer to the Skeleton King now, since I see all kinds of skeletons. What's this? Nice! Okay. Well, if you do it, just stream it. Somehow people keep coming on it and I don't know why, so I don't think these are people I know, so it's really nice. Maybe I get some new followers from playing Diablo 3. And I should tweet my Twitch account more often, I guess, to get my YouTube followers to my Twitch. Yay, I know you! Huh, what is this? Oh, my screen restarted. Weird. What's this? Die, 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 before you kill me. Whoa. Oh, dude! Yay! When that new Skyrim remaster come out, maybe I will stream that as well, but I think so many people will stream it, nobody will be interested. I know! It's tweets your... that you're streaming. I know it might... mind off. I already did that. But I mean, like, just regularly, like, this is my Twitch, and you have to follow this if you want to see me stream. Fuck me. No. Okay, I almost died. Well, I guess I have to go this way, I don't know. Yay! Open the door again. Oh, there's bones here everywhere. I don't know, I feel like I have to go this way. Oh, that wasn't a lot.
I don't believe it. A trap!
Oh, I clicked on a trap. Help! Yay, I'm killing people. I'm killing skeletons. But then, I think it would be nice to...
I need to hold out a little longer.
...to stream... on my PC and stream those indie games we get for free and everything. Yeah, and it would help the developers of it. Two-sided. Shit, 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 shit! There are too many of them. I can't manage this. Help! Okay, let's just run for a little. So I can get my attack thing full. Yay! Oh, it's empty again. Whee! Yay, you die. Who is Christina Grimmie? Who is that? Can you tell me who Christina Grimmie is? I don't know. Event complete! Yeah! I got it. Let's see what new stuff I have. New belt with more defense on it. That's awesome. That's not really interesting. Shoes are interesting. Oh, shit. This isn't interesting. Wasn't there. Whoa. Where do I have to go now? Can I go here? Yay! Oh shit! No one is crawling out of that. Oh, okay. Why is it so dark? Why can't it be a daylight so it's easier to see what the hell you're doing? Oh, well, I haven't known her. Sorry for her to die, but I have no idea who Christina Grimmie was. So, Ripper said that she died in the Orlando shooting, but I can't say I would miss her. Sorry. What's this?
This isn't the right crypt. The crown must be in one of the other ones.
Well, yeah, let's go to the entrance, because why not? I don't know where to go. How can I see what quests I'm doing? Okay. there. I still have to be here. I'm not done in that dungeon thing. Okay, drunk something. Oh, it would be safe to say I have to go this way. There's never something in there. Not like I can find cool secret stuff. It's not a door, that sucks. Okay, there we go. I already know if I go that way, so let's see what happens if I go this way. Whoa! Little dragon thingies. Oh, poison on the floor. Run! Help! Ow! Die, please!
Not ready yet.
Ow. Oh, come on. Die. Yay, gotcha. Oh, there's nothing there. Okay. Oh, that's weird, so I do have to go this way. Brings me back to the entrance. I don't get it. I'm lost. Alright, I had to kill that little dragon thingy. I don't know. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh, what's this? Oh, there was a little something here. It gave me 18 gold. Yay! I'm rich. I'm the richest. I'm the richest Twitch streamer I have. Yep. Except. Okay, I'm outside again. Well, let's see if I solved it. Oh, let's go. No, nothing really happened.
You're the one who saved Kane. You must help us survive the Skeleton King too.
What? How can he get so much armor stuff?
From the east,
I'm not going to buy anything from you. So expensive.
Death may be upon us all soon.
Thank you, dude. Okay, that's it. It's nice. Thank you for watching this thing. If I'm still on when you come back, then I will see you then. That will be fun, I think. I don't feel like I have to go back in the dungeon. Can't open this door. It's in there. I can't go in there. Okay. So, what do I find if I just walk around here? More skeletons to kill. Cool. Oh, another dungeon thing. Yeah! That's one nice treasure. Yeah, I can barely see what I'm doing. Okay, that was cool. Whee! Oh, yeah, let's go. Let's just go. Oh, yay! Come on. It said trailer, but I almost read like Walter, and that enemy would be named Walter. That would be such a nice name for an enemy like that. This is a badass enemy. His name is Walter. Hey, do that. Come on. Oh, shit. How are you doing? Come on. Hey, hello. You have to die. Rest in pieces. Oh, yeah. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing. Because I'm doing this for the first time, so... I'm watching this stream for experience Diablo 3 gameplay. We're in the wrong zone. If you'd like to see me noobing around, keep watching. I'm very good at noobing around. It's my best skill. It's the best skill I have. I can do it in every game. Hi! Oh, hey! Hello! Do you want to be friends? Oh, I'm sorry, I already killed you. Nice, I got some gold from it. And... Potions are always really nice, they heal me. Okay. Thank you. If any one of you played Overwatch, can you tell me how it is? I'm not sure to buy it, so... It would be like, if you tell me how it is and... If I should buy it, then I know it. Because I'm not sure. I don't really know what to expect from a game like that. Oh, trap kill, nice. Hey, hello! I am going to kill you. Oh, all kinds of ghosts.
My knowledge increases.
Nice, I'm level 8. Awesome. Yep, there we go. Hey, dudes, you fell from the wall? I'm so sorry for you guys that you have to live twice. But the other thing isn't going to be in this. Only live a few times. Not just once. You can always become a zombie. Live again. Oh shit, stupid potion. Oh, always the poison on the floor. Come on, die.
Still waiting.
Come on. I'm still in the poison, okay. And the poison is gone. That was the poison. Nice. Walking again. Oh, I can go in here. What's here? Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Lots of zombies. Right here. They're gone. Goodbye, zombies. Well, where am I going? Nice, thank you! But you're not a mod yet, I can't do that on my Xbox. I will make you a moderator of the chat as soon as I'm on the PC. That will be after the stream. if we both like it, if I'm not too tired, we can also record our Far Cry 4 thing. Right after that. That'd be awesome. Oh shit. Hello, guys. I have no idea who you are, but you are attacking me. It hurts! Yeah, it... oh, another one? No, everyone is dead. Okay. I feel like I have already been there. Let's just go this way. Because why not? Whee! I also have already been here, okay. Oh, this is the entrance. Yeah, I feel like I have to do more in this thing. I don't know what. But... Oh, no, there were no quest things here, so we can just go back. Let's just go back. All the way back. Yay! I'm back. Okay. I have no idea how long I've been online on this. Yay! Oh, I still haven't finished it. Come on, I have to finish this stuff. Yeah, you have to die again. You too.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here.
Let's go in here.
I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Nice! That works. Nice. Oh, more? Wow. Is that going to end? Whee! I like that blue thing. It's really nice. What's this? Oh. Are these our dead children or something? Teleport minions. Okay. Wanna be named like that? It's cool to me. Hey, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, please die already. Oh, I got something. I don't know what, but... Really? Hi! Oh, he died. I got something there. What's this? Yay! Oh, this one is a lot better. Makes me attack more. That's nice. I can use more attack power. Okay, no new ones of this. Nice! Oh, hello! Oh, you weren't strong. I was thinking about a moonstone guy in there. But I wasn't. Oh, dude! Don't try to surprise me like that. I got a belt, but I don't need it. Okay. So, where am I going? Oh, dude. Yep. Oh, nice. Oh. There we have him again. So many of them. They're like fucking everywhere. Yay! Come on, die. Die, you prick! This one is better than what I had. Whee! That's a little better now. I am going to be awesome one day. Yay. There's nothing in there. So there's a weapon. Yay. That's really cool. Hey.
This is the wrong crypt. The crown isn't here.
Okay. I have to find a crown. I didn't know that I was searching for a crown. So it's in there. Well, I have to look. It's nothing there. I didn't want to go out. Why do they put the same button for going out of the thing on attacking things or something? I think I have to look here. I have already been in here, so it's just like they have to see everything to be sure their crown isn't in here, I guess. I don't know. If you can help me, you're always welcome to do it. You can use the chat. I can see it. I can see it if you type something. Somebody's on the same screen as Diablo is. Really nice. Yay. Come on. Yay. Here we go. Oh, this is making me hungry. Streaming makes me hungry. When I'm done with this stream, I'm going to eat. Oh wow. It's so bad talking about food while playing game where you kill dead people. Where you kill disgusting dead people. But I don't care. Yeah, there's nothing else here, so I guess we can be sure it's not in here. Yeah, I think we already opened that. Yay, we did. It's really not in here. I really want to go out. It's late, it's almost 3 in the night. Almost 3 a.m. I think it's inside this one. I don't know, I feel like it's in this one. I didn't really know where I was looking for, but I was just looking for ground. If I just read things sometimes, I would have known. So that's just me being the stupidest player ever. Yep, let's go this way. And back this way. I don't know why I feel like it's good to walk this way. And also why it's chilly since I haven't been here. Hey. Why is that still burning? It's so weird. Oh, I got something. Level 2. Really?
This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
Oh. The crown is in here. Holy fuck, I didn't expect him to be there. Die! Shit. Thank you for your stuff. Sorry man, you have to die. Barrel has to die as well. Bye bye barrel. Yay! Oh, cool. I still have to go this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are these things? Whee! Oh, I like this attack. Heck, it's really comfy. We got something. Oh, I do more damage now. There it is.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Dude. Thank you. Thank you for giving that stuff to me. It's really nice from you for doing that. I really appreciate it. I guess I have to do this way. I don't know, I feel like it. But there's nothing here. Oh, that sucks. That was a failure again. Well, let's go back. Let's bring the crown back to the city. Awesome. Okay. And welcome back again. I feel like I have to go here to get to the door again. And here. I think I'm almost there. Yeah, there it is. And I'm outside. I feel so much better now. Let's go to New Tristram. Oh, hello.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things.
Whoa! Oh, he got a shop now. Awesome. Yeah, dude. Thank you. Yeah, I wanted to be yellow. black. And wait, now I get it. I want the inside to be yellow. Oh, I'm Dutch. It should be orange. It's a bear. Is there a lion as well? Yeah, see? A lion. We want it to be a lion. Sage seems good to me. I like how it looks. This is ugly. I want it to be just one color. Or smaller. Yeah, let's keep it big. So where do I save this stuff? I save it right here.
I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the fallen star.
Well, that should be enough for Launch 3. I have streamed for over 2 hours. I will stream again like very soon. Thank you for watching my stream, and I will be streaming again this like tomorrow or something, because I will be playing this game again. And I'll stream every time when I play this. So if you want to see that, follow me, and I will see you then. Bye bye.